Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
I wonder about the freaker sometimes, you know? Like...
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
You ever think we'd end up here?
Like a whisper over here.
Yeah, nice and quiet over here, too.
Sights on the hostile.
Oh, shit! Heads up! Enemy contact!
Give the word.
Damn, Sentinel showed up fast. Those outcasts are in trouble.
On my way, Rookie. Ready to rock. Hostile identified. Target locked.
Hostile locked.
Skeltech EMP jammer, modified by Sentinel that scrambles drones. There can't be too many of these around. Better make sure I have enough for max effectiveness.
Let me get in position.
Roger, getting in position.
Ready to fire. Drone op locked.
I'm true.
Thanks. You saved my ass. You going after Harpy?
That's the plan.
When you hit the base, I'll back you up. Rest of my squad is around here, and they'll do the same if you bust them out.
Holding position.
Area covered.
Full defeat.
For the dead god, I see them.
Thank you.
On my way.
Preparing to fire. Ready to engage.
On target.
Heading out.
I got this covered.
Ow!
Let my actions be blessed. I see the enemy. Remember the Book of Hope.
Zooming in. All I need is a clear shot.
Thank you.
Shit! Let's talk later, Cal.
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind. Good job. Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Got a scan? No way across. Maybe something around here can help. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Doing okay, BD-1? out of Jolius. I overcharge this.
Sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
You're going down!
Doing okay back there, BD-1?
Watch out!
Back me up!
I can't hide. This is what I've trained for. You will fall. Ready.
Get ready for Power Shift, the game where two teams compete to move the platform toward a win.
More boots on the platform will mean it moves faster and the cash will stack up quicker. But our contestants will need to watch out for sneaky hijacks. With the platform still up for grabs, let's see which team rises to the challenge. The retros are now in the driver's seat and advancing.
Jump pad ready.
Frag grenade sent.
Special delivery!
Out there. The Boundless are now heading for home.
Teams.
Tossing a frag. Sending a frag.
The retros have claimed the platform. Play for the platform that paid off. The Boundless are making their run.
Tossing a frag. Delivery!
The second half of this match is underway. I bet there's a highlight reel play on the horizon, June. The Boundless have claimed the platform. Are now steering the platform home. Our viewers are getting spoiled today, considering all the action happening in the arena right now.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of
now, light her off!
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up.
Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Hey, anybody home? Open up, it's safe now.
Devils, who do they bring? What seek ye?
I need your help.
Ooh, a man, nay, a wolf, grey, though not old. 'Tis he the pillar awaits.
Recognize this? Made of spruce wood, strong smell of juniper, designed to protect someone.
Freshly cut spruce, sprinkled with goat's blood, then tempered with an incense of earth, smoke, and juniper. For Anna, to protect her.
So, designed to protect her, from what?
Oh, the dear. Besieged she was, evil all around, wanting to possess her. Old magic, born of oblivion, from dark sources emerged.
Old magic? Can you be more specific?
Tis not for mouth speech, nor for the touch. A small protective charm, not a thing more a Pella could do.
Anna and her daughter are missing. Know where they are?
Nay. Pella don't know. But the spirits could know. The Pella will augur, the spirits ask.
Spirits? Great. Fine with me. Long as I know where to look, where to find them.
Lost. Must be found. Princess! None better than Princess for finding things.
Princess? Which princess?
Princess! My goat! She's fled!
Those men must have scared her off. Can we get back to the auguring?
Without the goat? Impossible. No goat? Won't work.
Will you help me if I bring the goat back?
Princess! Where have you got to, girl?
Fine. I'll get your goat.
The bell! The little bell's ringing. She loves it. Ring, ring, and she will follow. But for a while. But beware of wild strawberries. Raspberries, too.
Yeah, treacherous as beasts go. I always keep an eye out for them.
Nowhere in sight. Nowhere to be found. Why, not even a white wolf can make up for a missing goat.
Let's go!